I expect to see gold dust right now. I agree with you.
Looking shaken.
Well, we knew going, and I'm sure she will tag out when the time is right.
Put into the corner now. Counter! And now there's an opening. Kick gets caught. Quick exchange of counters there. Tag made. She's in.
chip. Cover!
1, 2.
Oh, man, forget the count. She's got more punishment in mind.
And a clothesline. Ooh, baseball fly.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now. She has gained the advantage here.
Yeah, she is absolutely showing no remorse.
Yes, tag!
Big cross body!
Oh, that backfired on her.
It's time for her to take advantage of that misstep and take command.
She manages to get control.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The break.
New champion.
1, 2.
And she reaches the rope, breaking the pin attempt.
And she'll get sent out the hard way.
Both wrists captured.
That's nasty.
She's got nowhere.
Point.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Ooh, the champ getting put on the back foot here.
The barricade. She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
Perfect chemistry between these women.
Charlotte America, I don't think that was this great.
Are you ready for one of the biggest main events ever on Friday Night SmackDown? The biggest match of Riddle's career. His first opportunity at the undisputed WWE Universal Championship. Riding an emotional roller coaster, an emotional wave as he dedicates this.
What's the most important thing to keep in mind when squaring off with R-Truth?
That's easy. Never underestimate him. Truth may have a reputation for being...
when facing someone who builds tanks in her backyard.
Now expect the unexpected from a competitor who calls herself balls to the wall. Shotzi never takes half measures, never has an off switch in that ring.
The unapologetic Shotzi Blackheart ready for competition here tonight.
But she'll be contending with a woman who's had a groundswell of support as of late. A competitor who's gonna use that outpouring to fuel her in this fight.
Watch her set up in the corner. Ah, striking with an A. And Shotzi's keeping the pressure on.
Like a tank, Shotzi is steamrolling here.
In the face! Right to the jaw! Corey, aside from her eccentric nature, Shotzi Blackheart is known for the way she throws caution into the wind every night. Do you think that strategy will benefit her here tonight?
Typically, I'd suggest a competitor like Shotzi Blackheart play things smart. Avoid that type of high-risk style, but Shotzi's as ballsy as they come, and you really can't turn that off.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it up.
Rising up their opponent, picking the right moment to strike.
Oh, drop kick on point.
Blackheart's chances are fading.
Pin. 1, 2.
No, she kicks out. She kicks out.
I'm pretty sure everyone in the building thought that was going to be the end of it, myself included.
And you see a perplexed look now for how such impactful offense couldn't get.
Carefully stalking their opponent.
Drop kick.
Roll the credits. This one's done.
Cover. 1, 2, 3. No. 2 count.
You have to wonder, what more does she have left?
We have reached a whole other level here.
Rising up their opponent, picking the right moment to strike.
Oh, basement drop kick.
That has got to be the one.
I don't understand this. Why in the world do you stop the count there?
I have to regret that.
Failed to hit the mark. There they go.
And now she's given us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count. All right, sliding back in. Ooh, the forearm connects. Nice step up in Sagari.
Right in the ear.
He is a lethal weapon. Yeah. By the Insiguri.
Producing a trampling.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Insiguri. She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
There's been plenty of action in this.
Flying. Big miss right there. Right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
And Shotzi's in control. Shotzi
Blackheart's high-risk, ballsy style's paying off thus far. And her opponent's trapped in the bullpen.
Kick out just before two.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Shotzi perched up top.
in this match.
We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
She's going up!
Top rope, here on the top!
Control here, gonna roll through from my strong one. Two.
Oh, a kick out. How did she do that?
Both competitors digging into wells that didn't even know existed.
She's on her last leg.
Launching.
Splash. Shotzi might be looking to fly. From the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord.
Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact.
Here we go again. Diving senton finds the mark.
It's all Blackhearts for the taking.
Looking for the victory.
Two.
Somehow, some way, they weathered the storm.
Here is your winner, Shotzi.
An absolutely impressive performance and win here tonight.
Practically an inhuman effort in terms.
Superstar's waiting for him. Where's he at? Uh-oh, there he is.
The official indicating that we're about to have a no contest.
Okay, everyone, you got it out of your system. Time to get back to business.
Had that one scouted.
Big punch finds its mark.
He switches it back around.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
I don't know if I want to go. You might have to because it's the time, the last ride.
Opportunity is his for the taking.
We'll be right back.
So that's what it's all about, the tag team titles.
He possesses could take him very far.
And then there's Jordan Devlin, who draws a lot of comparisons to Finn Balor, though Jordan actually grew up idolizing Shawn Michaels. Devlin's taken a lot from both of those superstars' styles and made it his own.
And it's safe to say he's not afraid to make those comparisons. Devlin is one of the most confident superstars to come out of the UK scene that we've ever laid eyes on.
Major mistakes thus far.
Oh man!
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Oh,
man, a little extra luster behind that kick. Just a European uppercut.
Oh, stiff uppercut.
Three.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Right into the barricade.
I thought for sure this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
Big move, but it's still unable to end this. Rocked with a headbutt. And a follow-up with a beautiful side suplex.
That's gotta be it. Two. Kicks out.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down? Sling blade, basement drop kick.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Oh, look out.
Can Devlin close this out? Two.
No way, no way.
Can you imagine how much escaping that pin must have cost him?
I can. These are the moments where you really find out how tough you are.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things. A moment that's being replayed in their heads right now. These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Up across the shoulders and driven straight down.
Ace Jordan Devlin.
A statement victory by this guy tonight.